the same thing I did.
And then we go out and go.
I'm very impressed, actually.
This is a suitcase. These are all bagged.
Here.
Cheek. Oh, we went the wrong way.
Frick, not off the nuts. Get back, yo. You're about to be slaying this.
Today is November the 19th. We started in Dubai. We had a lot of fun. It was super sick to see Brock back on his board after his whole entire crazy season last year, and to see the kid back and like stoked to ride and actually killing it was like probably the coolest thing.
Yes, dog.
We're back, baby.
We started there, and then we made our way over to France. Got to France, we started at the White Festival. It was completely different than anything we've ever done, actually anything snowboarding's ever done. Everyone was loud. I mean, every time someone landed, you could hear the whole entire stadium stomping their feet on the bleachers. Clapping and making noise. So overall, it turned out to be really sick, and the people were actually really hyped on it. Whole time, every time you drop, there's little kids running up to the side, giving you high fives and knuckles, and like, you know, the next generation of kids is what's gonna keep this sport alive and keep us hungry, and that's what we're working for.
We're out here in Colorado right now.
little preseason warm-up. We're actually out in Red's backyard, riding here with little Juddy. We're doing a little warm-up today before we go to Down Bar in Leadville, so it should be fun.
John Mayer vibe. No.
Oh. Right there,
yo.
I see that.
Yeah.
Distance throwing from my house right now in the Silver Thorn skate park. Got a dope little C-bar that Brandon's gonna hit.
You hear that?
Like a fucking meteor, dude.
So, yo, right now we are at Breckenridge, Colorado. We're out here for the Dew Tour. Everyone from all around the world, from Norway to Canada, Japan, all the boys are back. Everyone's coming in, getting heated and ready to, you know, throw down for the first big contest.
It's fucking Kyle Mack. Look at the ice cream on his face. Give that a zoom.
Yeah, Kyle.
Here we go, baby.
Ow, that hurt my wires really bad.
Backside 1260, unfortunately for him, a little bit of a hand touch. Now switch backside 12 to frontside 1080 into, oh, a triple cone auger into the top of their ouch.
Damn, Dew Tour didn't go the way I wanted it to.
Kyle Mack will sit slightly
together. Montana's
gonna
be sick, though.
As always, we have an incredible medical staff. Boom, right on him in a matter of seconds.
We just picked up the kid, Luke.
What's good? Just got picked up. We in Bozeman, Montana. I just flew in from Boston from the Rev Tour. Caught a dub. Kyle gave me the call. I'm in Montana now. We're gonna film a little bit before I go to Canada next week. So, let's do it.
Hit up Adams Mall down the U Street, then I'm back up the Northeast. Bitch, I'm all over the map. Someone tell me where to pack at. Someone tell me where to smoke at. Bitch, I'm all over the map. All over the map. Ay. I be making plays all over.
All over the map.
I be making plays all over the map. my track. Yeah. I be making plays all over, bitch, I'm all over the map. All over the map, ayy. I be making plays all over the map, ayy. Yeah. I be making plays all over the map. I be up top, I be down top, I be at the moon, counting on my miles. I be at the go-go on the weekend. Fucking like with shawty and a little freak fence, I'm all over the
so close.
Dude! What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I knew something was wrong with my knee on that last try, and that was definitely a bummer because right then and there I knew X Games was coming up next week, and that was definitely a shame to not be able to compete or ride to my best ability. It was pretty much just like a really, really bad knee jam, just leg locked straight as I collided with a concrete wall. X Games has always been one of the biggest contests in snowboarding from the start, whether it was because it's live broadcasted, because they have the best athletes in the world, or just because the status. To me, coming out to X Games and showing my half was kind of the worst, but coming back next year is going to be full throttle. I knew that I had to take the US Open off because during that time, if I didn't get off it, the rest of my season was going to be shot. And so I had to make the choice not compete in the US Open, but I got to go watch Red and Luke kill it.
Thank you.
Go, dog.
Let's fucking get it.
Oh my God!
came to me and was like, yo, let's go to Quebec. I'm like, all right, like, we got time, let's make this happen. Planned it out, he had to go compete. I took a little bit of time off of my knee, and then we both met up here on the 8th.
I've never really gotten many street clips, so it's cool just to get something. Kyle's crazy. He does some insane, like, he literally blows my mind. Like, we pull up his spots, and he's just, like, saying things, and I'm just like, what, dog?
Most people don't really push themselves when it gets scary. You know, they try to stick with something that they're comfy with and try to land it. And to see a loop, like, step up to an uncomfortable trick on an uncomfortable feature is, like, super sick. The down has definitely been, you know, finding all these super cool street spots that are just 4 feet under snow. We have to, you know, set a week aside in between contests to get stuff done. You know, we can't plan for perfect weather. Do what we can with it. And I feel like the other highlight to this would definitely be, you know, conquering that this trip and getting shit done.
Time to beat out some more. Yeah. Check. Turn my voice down just a little bit. Now will somebody bring some real ones to the studio? Man, I'm tired of groupie love in the studio. They say I went Hollywood and I can't believe them, cause every morning I wake up to something from a movie role. One girl and I put a pussy on a pedestal. I ain't playing fair with them, had to let them know. Money dance on them niggas, this 100 though. Same ones that changed on the stay the ones I'm praying for, like hallelujah. Where you from? Where you been, girl? How you doing? Come along, hit my phone, girl. How you moving? Throw it back, make it clap, girl. Like to know you. Another town, another check, girl. Nice to know you. And they gon' love to hate the gang, that's the way it go. And they say we the ones that change, that's the way it go. Still selling anything, that's the way it go. Some things will never be the same, nigga. They the ones that changed on us, and that's the way it go. When we gettin' change on them, that's the way it go. And they the ones that changed on us, that's the way it go. When you gettin' change on them, that's the way it go. Like hallelujah. Ice Grizzle, gold chain on chisel, Rolex Bizzle, gripping the steering wheel. Said the last man was flexing, let's be for real. Don't mean to brush a bubble, but I'm kinda like a big deal. Smoking while my mama home, my daddy still a pimp. 100 spokes on the Cadillac look like a big wheel. It's a shame how they try to do you. And the same ones that changed on us, they the ones I'm praying for, like hallelujah. Where you from? Where you been, girl? How you doing? Come along, hit my phone, girl. How you moving? Throw it back, make it clap, girl. Like to know you. Another town, another check, girl. Nice to know you. And they gon' love to hate the gang, that's the way it go. And they say we the ones that changed, that's the way it go. Still selling anything, that's the way it go. Some things will never be the same, nigga. They the ones that changed on us, and that's the way it go. When we gettin' change on them, that's the way it go. And they the ones that changed on us, that's the way it go. When you gettin' change on them, that's the way it go. Like hallelujah.
Sheesh.
What you got?
Sorry, man.
Let's go.
When springtime rolled around, we knew it was time to get to the West Coast because the snow was softening up. Got a van, piled up all the boys, and for 2 weeks, just got out and had some fun. Kind of got away from everything.
Freeway. On the freeway.
sometimes I go out bouncing.
God damn, that took me fucking long.